money. Everyone wants it. Until now, Monty Brewster didn't have it.
They tell me you're my only living relative.
But he just made money the old-fashioned way.
You have 30 days in which to spend $30 million.
He inherited it.
If you can do it, you get $300 million. But if you fail, you don't get diddly.
Why can't I tell my friends?
Because I don't want anybody helping you out. What's wrong? Spike, what's wrong? $30 million. The manager's got $30 million given to him. This is a good day, you know.
He can't keep it unless he can spend it and have nothing left but the shirt on his back.
Well, we're going to have a lot of fun with this kind of money.
Jay, I'd like to hire you as my official photographer. Salary, $10,000 a week.
How would you like to be my personal driver for the next 30 days at $5,000 a week?
What a country. America, I love it.
Hey, everybody, anybody want to go to lunch?
Everyone thinks he's crazy.
I want to bet $50,000. It went up. We'll sell it.
I think we should consider the possibility of psychiatric help.
At the rate you're going, you'll have spent your entire inheritance in less than a month, and you'll have nothing to show for it.
But $300 million says he's right on the money. Richard Pryor and John Candy.
It's like that old saying, you know, if I was for money, I'd be a millionaire. I'm a millionaire.
Brewster's Millions, coming soon from Universal Pictures.